Yo, my YouTube family, back again with another video. And yeah, I don't know what else to say. Please like, comment, share, subscribe. Click on the bell button so that whenever I upload new videos, you're notified. Check the description for ways you can support the channel. I'm excited to bring this video, man, because Asake keeps giving us bangers and his technique works. He always releases like clips of before the song actually comes out, vibing to it. And even the from the clips, the song even just blows up before the song even comes out. This time around, we got this song. I think it's maybe the title would be Terminator. Let me just play the video. Let me not say anything. Let's just play the video.
And you
Let me replay it. I don't know why I pressed. Let me start again. Oh my days. Wow. Banger after banger. It's the money. Asake. Crazy though, this guy, every song he gives us a banger, and he has that choir type of background, people singing along the track, like a group of people, which is nice, it gives it a nice feel. Let's go, there's this other video of Olamide actually vibing to the song as well. Let's watch it. That's mad, and this is not the first time I heard Olamide vibing to the song. Of course, Olamide signed him to the label YBNL, and he's always gonna big him up and stuff like that. But I feel like it's also a good technique seeing Olamide vibing to his artist song or songs, because I feel like the influence he has is major and is powerful. Because even like sometimes you need. Let's not pretend though, sometimes it's like seeing somebody vibe to a song gives you that approval. All right, let me listen to this. You might have not felt the song the first time, but when you say Olamide vibing to it, so let me go and check it out, and then you start to feel it even more. Like the song grows on you, and you just get influenced by maybe other people, the co-sign, it's like approval, the stamp and everything. But I feel like even without Olamide vibing to this song is a banger, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, what you guys think though? When is this song actually coming out? Mr. Money, Asake, let us know, release this song, yeah? You guys, comment down what you think about the song, like, share and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Check out my other videos as well. Yeah, see you guys in the next one. Peace.